loving hoodlums, get the hell out of here! God, beat it! You lousy, no good brats! Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work!
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least you won't get beat. The rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Being out in the rain is nothing compared to being in when he's like that. Mom won't be back from work till later. She wouldn't let him treat us like this. Construction site is empty. Makes for a great playground. John is going too fast. He never waits for me. Someone threw this big pipe.
Watch your head! Jeez, you ain't nothing but a slowpoke. Bitch can't do that! Come on, loser! What you doing? You're coming or not? Thank you.
I'm scared. It's as easy as pot.
Never did find any help. And his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the Origami Killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car. There's nothing else for us here. Let's go. There's nothing else for us here. Let's go. There she goes again, surprising me. I don't usually like surprises. Kid died 30 years ago. Who's still tending the grave after all these years?
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah? His father? What's he doing here?
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.